Today we're going to be adding, subtracting positive and negative numbers. Problem 1, 5 plus negative 4. First thing we need to do when we add, look at both signs. Positive 5, negative 4. The signs are different, so we are going to subtract the two values. 5 minus 4 is 1. The larger number is 5, and it's positive, so the answer is going to be positive. Problem 2, negative 3 plus 5. Two signs are different again, so we're going to subtract. 5 is the larger value, and it's positive. Answer is positive.